do so until I learned of their plans to do the unthinkable.
From the very beginning, it's all that is talked about. It's all we talked about. The first show to present a love song between a colored man and woman on stage.
Look, I'm from down here. Folks in Baltimore is crazy. I said, we wait till we get back to New York.
Yes, we get back to New York.
I agree with you. We need to talk about this.
We all know that there are plenty of love songs about our love of watermelon, Virginia, Dixie, but not our love of each other.
So I am the one who's going to be out there alone on that stage with shouldn't I have a say in what happens?
Since one of you never had a say.
One time in halfway to hell, Louisiana, and if that ain't the name it ought to be, a colored actor and actress touched hands on stage and were promptly drawn from the stage, tarred and feathered. Have you ever seen anybody get tarred and feathered? Believe me, you don't want to. And in El Paso, the second that Burt Williams and George Walker left the stage door, the mob descended. The clothes were stripped from their bodies. Anything that makes us hopeful and heartfelt instead of buffoonish and beastly is forbidden.
F.E., what do you think?
History is calling. Song goes in tonight.
If I lose the election, that means your father won't let us get married.
Come here and don't let our faith weaken. Let's keep all our fires burning bright. Your love for me is a heavenly beacon, guiding me through the darkest night.
Now I never get nervous, for my heart is about to explode. And
Yes.
His eyes are blank as I reach out and
love will find a way. Those skies now are gray. Love like hers can never be rude. Cupid's not schooled that way. By each tilting tide, clouds will soon go by. Oh, fate may lead us astray, my dearie. Mark what I say, love will find a way. Don't stop minding off or finding, no matter how dark one's path.